Hello everyone, here the question consists of three parts, part A, part B and part C. So now come to the first part of the question, which is part A. In part A, in the question it is given that the value of mass m equals to